Did Zavala send you? He does not trust me. The fight continues. Guardian, speak them to me.
Wait, is that? Eris, we've got eyes on a daughter of Crota.
It's Hashladun. It must be. Only she could be responsible for the keep's emanations. She was presumed dead after Crota's fall. If she's alive, if she's here, the Hive's designs are dark indeed. Whatever rituals are underway in the tower must be stopped. And Hashladun must be eliminated.
bridge is lowering. Let's move. There's Hashladun, falling back deeper into the keep. We've got her on the run.
It appears that way. But...
But what?
Something is amiss. Continue your pursuit, Guardian. With caution.
There's Hashladun, falling back deeper into the keep. We've got her on the run.
It appears that way. But...
But what?
Something is amiss. Continue your pursuit, Guardian. With caution. as I do, Guardian. The hatred as pure and potent as sunshine, soaking through your skin. Ashladoon knows what the Guardians have done. She watched as her lineage fell, one after the other. Rota, Oryx, Omnigal. And she is eager to return that pain.
Thank you.
energies are gathering above you. A burning anticipation. Hashladun yearns for your arrival.
She wasn't retreating. She was luring.
Eyes up.
Here she comes. Here she comes.
Thank you.
Eris! It's over. Hashladun is dead.
This is a relief to hear. But Hashladun's presence is no coincidence. The Hive must have grander ambitions for the Pyramid's influences.
She had a tablet on her, one that describes a cryptoglyph. I have no record of such an item.
That is precisely the information we came here for. Return to me. There is much to discuss.